Yeah.
You see Donny Arabia, the leader of the band, controlling the proceedings, working out what needs to be done, informing the rest of the band on what to sing and what to say at what particular point in time. Remaining in control at all times.
No! Fuck no! No, that was wrong. You fucking idiot.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Christ.
Graham gives some constructive critique back to one of the performers, the very Reverend, who has taken it quite well, as you can see.